All right, here we go. Where are we going?
You know, life's a funny thing.
Whatever you say, boss.
Couple of months ago, I never even heard of you. A few weeks ago, I was certain you were a one-and-done guy. You know, have your cup of coffee in the bigs and then disappear, never to be heard from again.
And now?
Now, well, now I'm going to tell you that I was wrong not to draft you, and I was silly to offer you only a 10-day contract. And you know, I was mistaken to think you were only here to have a cup of coffee.
So, you're saying what I think you're saying?
Yeah, I'm saying we're offering you a guaranteed contract for the rest of the season.
Hell yeah.
Heck yeah! Man, that's what I'm talking about right there. Thanks, you're not gonna regret this. I'm telling you, I'm gonna make this organization so proud.
Good. Listen, you got this opportunity because you've been working your tail off out there. You know, you keep doing what you're doing, and, you know, there's no limit to what you can achieve. You got it?
Yes, sir, I do.
Get out of here.
Thanks again.
Get out of here.
That's what I'm talking about. Look who's got another contract.